मैंने दी दिन जो काम चल
The Young Astronomer Talent Search YATS 2013 is being organized jointly by Tata Steel and Pathani Samanta Planetarium for the sixth time in a row. This program is a unique program being launched to highlight the contribution of Pathani Samanta in the field of astronomy and astrophysics. 13th December being the birth anniversary of Samanta Chandrasekhar. Students are encouraged to know more about the contribution of Samanta Chandrasekhar, and the main objective of this program is to take out the inspire the young students to take up astronomy and astrophysics as their career, and different models are being presented by them. This is the state level camp where 120 students are invited after from selection from 8 zones of Odisha. And the topic for this year was the Mars invitation, and the students are displaying their models, and judges are evaluating the models. 20 best models will be selected, and these students will be taken to ISRO for a visit along with their guide teachers. And this unique program is developing day by day, and it is being appreciated by everybody year after year.
Thinking of the scientific space race to further the
project, and there only we can efficiently carry out a mass mission. So sir, the aim of my project, it will make it see down and
taking the images. So sir, we can get a scope of means capturing a large part of the mass in its camera.
Note how they interact and how they react to this new condition.
One is about the PSLV-C25 rocket. As you know, it is the latest rocket sent from our India.
This is Anvesha Panda from St. Vincent Convent Senior Secondary School, Baleshwar. I have been selected to the state level camp of Young Astronomers Talent Search YATS conducted by Tata Steel in cooperation with Pathani Samanta Planetarium. This program has been creating awareness and scientific temper among the students as well as the common people. It has not only made us realize about the developments taking place in the field of space and technology in the recent past, but also about the achievements that India has been achieving in the recent days. And here we are able to meet students from different school, are able to know about what they think about the science and technology of India, and this helps in the sharing of knowledge, which is very useful for us.
मेरा नाम राकेश सिंह है. हम श्री शिव शंकर हिंदी स्कूल से आए हैं जोड़ा. ये पहले हमारा स्कूल में दिया गया था नॉलेज की ऐसे ऐसे किया जाता है. यार्ड्स मेरे बड़े भी किए हैं. पहले हमें नेट से लिखने का मौका मिलता है कि ये लिखिए वो लिखिए, पेपर इतना कॉपी में लिखिए. हम लिख के फिर उसको भेजते हैं भुवनेश्वर. भुवनेश्वर से फिर हमारा रिजल्ट आता है. हमारा जोड़ा में एक क्लब है, वहाँ पे हमारा यूथ क्लब होता है. वहाँ हम लोग जाते हैं, वहाँ पे हमारा चीफ गेस्ट आते हैं बड़े बड़े, वो हमें सेलेक्ट करते हैं.
मैं डीएस प्रीतम हूँ. पुलिस स्कूल यूनिटेड भुवनेश्वर से आया हूँ. मैं यहाँ पठानी सामंत प्लानिटेरियम यंग एस्ट्रोनॉमर टैलेंट सर्च जो कि टाटा स्टील के द्वारा आयोजित किया गया है, मैं फाइनल स्टेट लेवल में आया हूँ. ये एक ऐसा कंपटीशन है जहाँ पे यंग एस्ट्रोनॉमर्स यानी कि जो वैज्ञानिक है कल के, उन्हें ढूंढा जा सकता है. हमारा आज का टॉपिक है कि हम मंगल ग्रह पर कैसे अपना घर बनाएंगे. तो पहली बात है कि मंगल ग्रह पे हमें पहले ऑक्सीजन और पानी का संभावना ढूंढना चाहिए. मार्स ग्लोबल सर्वेयर जो कि नासा के द्वारा मंगल को छोड़ा गया था, उसने उधर बताया था कि वहाँ पे पानी ज़रूर है मंगल पर, और ये भी हो सकता है कि एक दिन ऐसा आए कि इंसान अपना घर मंगल ग्रह पर बनाए. तो आज हम सब सारे स्कूल जितने भी उड़ीसा से आए हैं, सब यही कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि वो सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छा बोले और सबसे अच्छा आए.
मैं सेल्फ सूर्यकांत महापात्र, आई एम एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन वन मैनेजमेंट कॉलेज इन कंप्यूटर साइंस डिपार्टमेंट. एक्चुअल दिस प्रोग्राम ऑलरेडी लास्ट 5 to 6 इयर्स इट इज़ कंटिन्यूइंग, And this year also we have conducted 8 zones throughout Orissa. And today is the final round. From total Orissa, from that all 8 zones, 120 students already called by this particular planetarium. And this program actually conducted by this combination of that Tata Steel and planetarium. They are the total, both the combining and this particular program we are conducting. And we are actually the judges. And already we have seen and visited the different place. And day by day, actually, they are improving. Last whatever branches already I had gone and conducted that one. And this time already they changed and they're all project they have done well. And some new knowledge also we are getting that one from the students. Actually, day by day, actually, it is improving. Actually, it is one good program which is conducted by the Tata Steel. And it will be new things or new idea to the society, to the other engineers also. And I think all engineers may not have this type of some knowledge. And some knowledge it is creating from the student's brain. And also this program actually we are doing, main aim is what? We are just searching the talented person, those are staying in the village and interior to interior area. Actually this particular program we are conducting for that purpose only.
I am Kampal Mishra. I have retired from Bulla Engineering College as a professor of physics, and now I am acting in IT or Bhubaneswar. Now I have been invited as a judge to this function, and what I have found is there is a lot of enthusiasm among the students about this astronomy, and particularly they are more interested because there has been a recent sending of a satellite towards Mars, and that has created a lot of interest among students, and the present topic is very, very much suitable in this sense that India is marching ahead in space programs, and that will create an interest in the students. The students have collected a lot of information about the device as well as about the basic principles, how the rockets are launched and what is the purpose of the different devices that are left in the planets, what do they do and how they do all these things. Actually, they have collected a lot of information, maybe through their teachers as well as through internet and many other appliances that are available these days, and that will greatly encourage the students to a very good future and a lot of interest for astronomical work.